to some waterfalls that are supposedly right here.
She wanted to go to Gatlinburg, Tennessee, and we never got to take her there. So I'm taking her there today, and it's only a 2-hour drive from our house. And it is definitely different looking than when Val and I came through before on Interstate 40, crossing over the border. It is so lush and green and looks like a rainforest. It's absolutely gorgeous.
I'm excited. It's gorgeous throughout the drive right now. I'm surprised it's still this green. When I went to Tennessee last, it was not that green. So, it's a nice change.
And look at all the traffic.
Is this Tennessee right now?
We're not Tennessee yet, but we're getting close. I don't know if the GoPro is going to show this, but we're like in the clouds, mist on the window. Totally feels like rainforest, tropical. Everything's so green. Gatlinburg and the touristy area. This is a Wednesday, almost 1 o'clock. It's pretty busy. That's the sky thing over there. Bunch of shops in here. There's the Ripley's.
It's actually small.
Come out of all that craziness right into the national park. Beautiful and calm. Great Smoky Mountains National Park. It's the car museum. All kinds of places to walk through there. Oh, that's the Bubba Gump.
Hello. Do you guys like Wendy's?
Cool wall of this building.
that waterfall thing going down the side of it from the outside. We're in Greenville, South Carolina. Brought Nia to come see the area.
Yeah. It's really not my crowd here, but it is cool. I like all the brick.
Yeah.
In the architecture.
And it's just a big, big city.
Yeah.
And the downtown part where the falls are and the river. Really cool here, really beautiful. We're gonna go out on that bridge, I think. And there's walking trails all the way down.
I don't know.
Supposed to be able to go on that bridge, but it's closed today. Look, there's somebody way down there with a dress and they're gonna take a picture. Right down to the middle of Greenville, South Carolina. End up in this restaurant area that's overlooking the water. Look at the statues down there. Stand next to it so I can show the perspective of how big this is.
And I'm 7 foot.
Oh my god, that thing's huge.
Yeah.
Wait.
That's pretty.
It's like maybe a little amphitheater over there. Bridge, we were over there on that side. There's a deck right here. Mallard. It's pretty. Wow, there's a lot of Canadian geese down there. The downtown and the bridge that goes over where we were just at. Group therapy, pub and playground. That is interesting. That is a cool place of downtown. The downtown is really cool. There's a place for rent up there. It'd be a cool place to rent. Yeah, there's a lot of stuff here. Side.